Both the Minnesota Timberwolves and the LA Lakers fighting for play-in slash playoff positioning. There's LeBron James. There's Karl-Anthony Towns. We start you off with Karl-Anthony Towns working in the post and then working on a little push hook shot that goes down. Minnesota up by five. Then off a miss, Anthony Davis fights for the rebound and just stuffs that thing home. Minnesota still up by five, though. Malik Beasley knocking down a three. Then LeBron James drives and hits the layup plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Lakers now up by six. Mike Conley finds a cutting Rudy Gobert for the stuff. Gobert a double-double, 14 points and 11 rebounds. It's a two-point game. Mike Conley hits the driving floater in the lane plus the foul. He missed the free throw. Then Kyle Anderson finds Anthony Edwards on the backdoor cut. He stuffs that one home. And Minnesota up by 10 at the half. Third quarter off a miss. Karl-Anthony Towns grabs the rebound and lays it back in, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. He had 23 points in the game. Minnesota by a dozen, but the Lakers put their foot on the gas. D'Angelo Russell drops it off to Davis. Davis knocks down the jumper. Then Russell, nice dime to Jared Vanderbilt for the cutting layup. He had 12 points in the game. Then it's LeBron to Austin Reeves for a three. He had 15 in the game. Then LeBron with a little flick ahead pass to Dennis Schroeder for the driving layup. Schroeder heads the ball on the way down and is a little bit fired up at that point. That caps a 24-2 Lakers run. They're up by 10. LeBron now drives in for the layup plus the foul, and LeBron flexing after that one. He had 18 points, 10 rebounds, and 6 assists on the game. AD going off. D'Angelo Russell misses the shot. Davis grabs the board, puts it back in as he falls to the court. Then Dennis Schroeder finds Davis for the slam. Davis, 38 points, 17 of those points in the fourth quarter. He had 17 rebounds as well. And the Lakers get a big win by a dozen. Your final score, 123-111.